People are assuming the dragon once upon a time was a holy knight. And again, I would argue that dragon odds for being a holy knight might be even above Shanks. Dragon needed a pure motivation for going up against the world government. This man should saw the true demonic face of this organization to hate them so much. Being a Marine or CP0 agent is not enough. But being one of Holy Knights is just what he needed to see the true face of government.